12. In the figure, BEST is given as a parallelogram. Find the value of x, y, and z. Now, अभी-अभी हम पढ़ के हटे, in a parallelogram, opposite angles are equal. Opposite angles बहुत अच्छे. तो यहां से क्लियर हो गया कि x की वैल्यू तो 100 है सर. इन अ पैरेललोग्राम एडजेसेंट एंगल्स आर सप्लीमेंट्री. तो बेटा x प्लस z की वैल्यू 180 थी, x की वैल्यू 100 है, तो ऑब्वियसली z की वैल्यू 80 डिग्री आ गई. 180 माइनस 100 गिव्स अस 80. नाउ बिकॉज z इज 80, z एंड y फॉर्म अ लीनियर पेयर, सो दे आर आल्सो सप्लीमेंट्री. बिकॉज दे आर एंगल्स ऑन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन, दे आर अ लीनियर पेयर. सो बेटा एज z इज 80, सो y कम्स आउट टू बी 100. So we have x, y, z. X is 100, y is 100, and z is 80. So option D is correct. Moving on to question number 13. Which of these quadrilaterals is definitely a rectangle? Is it sufficient? So which of the quadrilateral is definitely a rectangle? Let us analyze. A quadrilateral with opposite sides equal. Beta, it is one of the property. Then in second part, it is a quadrilateral with opposite sides equal and diagonals equal. All right, this also happens in a rectangle. So pehla wala second mein cover ho gaya. Then a quadrilateral with opposite sides equal and diagonals perpendicular to each other. Aisa to hota hai rectangle mein. Yes, and a quadrilateral with opposite sides equal, diagonals equal, and diagonals bisect each other. Yes. So, बेटा ओनली 4 नहीं आ जाएगा क्योंकि 2 भी कवर हो गया. देखो जैसे 2 में 1 कवर हो रहा था राइट, ऐसे ही 2 इज कवर्ड इन 4. सो ओनली 4 इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. डिड यू गेट बेटा आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग? ऑल राइट, मूविंग अहेड टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 14. All right, let me read first. There is only one black marble in each of these bags. Without looking into the bag, Rama has to pick a black marble out of one of the bags. Which bag has greatest probability of Rama picking up a black marble? See, this is a question combined. This is a combined question of rational numbers and probability. इन दो चैप्टर्स को जोड़ के क्वेश्चन बना लिया. अगर बैग में एक ही ब्लैक मार्बल है तो यहाँ प्रोबेबिलिटी आएगी 1/5, यहाँ प्रोबेबिलिटी आएगी 1/50 और यहाँ आएगी 1/500. तो बेटा ग्रेटर द डिनोमिनेटर, लेसर इज द नंबर. जितना बड़ा डिनोमिनेटर होगा उतना छोटा नंबर होगा. तो बेसिकली हमसे मांगी गई है ग्रेटेस्ट प्रोबेबिलिटी. ग्रेटेस्ट प्रोबेबिलिटी अगर मुझे कैलकुलेट करनी है तो obviously 1 by 5 will be the greatest number. So what is the option, correct option? Yes, a bag with 5 marbles, option A. चलिए आगे चलते हैं. NSE exam is very easy. Don't worry about it. You have already read the syllabus. In Mary has 10 letter cards using which she can make the word suspension. If she picks one card at random, what is the probability she gets a letter with S on it? See, suspension is a 10 letter word, so total letters are S is there in word 3 times. So what is the probability of S? Probability of letter S is 3/10. So B is the correct option. Moving ahead to question number 16. In a shooting game at a fun fair, balloons of 4 different colors, red, green, yellow, blue, have been stuck in different arrangements on 3 different boards as shown below. Whether the 4 parts are equal or not. Here the big square is divided into 4 equal squares. There are 4 parts and these 4 part congruent hai. Yahan pe to equal chances aayegi. So first option. In second also it is divided into 4 triangles. These 4 triangles are identical. Identical means same shape and same size, right? Then in the next part we have a small triangle, then a trapezium, then again a trapezium, then a triangle. So 4 parts are not identical. So that means we have C option is correct. Only 1 and 2 have equal chances. Alright. Moving ahead to question number 17. Find the value of 5 by 9. See, we have 5 by 9. Now, if we convert division into multiplication, the fraction will be taken as reciprocal. Again, converting division into multiplication. So beta, this is 9 4s are 36, 5 3 the 15, 4 by 3 into 6 upon minus 5, 3 to the 6, so it is 8 upon minus 5, which is written as minus 8 by 5. So do you agree that this is the option? Alright. Moving ahead to question number 18.